Hi, I'm Steve Costa. This is week 5, day 1, my 6-week fitness course. Today we're going to go back in the bag. We're going to do 4 2-minute rounds, adding in some burpees in between there. And we're going to do a bit of stomach work at the end. A 30-second break in between each round, okay? So just jogging on the spot, punching down. Punching straight out. Shoulders back. Shoulders forward. Okay, across the chest. Kicking up back. And knees up. Shake it off just the hips, punching down. Punching straight out. Shoulders. And forward. Across the chest. Up the back, and knees up, give a good shake off. So, going straight into it, 2-minute rounds. So if you don't have a bag at home, just do boxing in front of the mirror. Okay, 2 minutes, 30-second break, 4 rounds. Five burpees. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Burpees. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Shake the arms, shake the legs. Okay, second round. burpees. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. One, two, three, four, five. Your arms and legs. Okay, third round. Burpees. One, two, three, four, five. Burpees. One. Two. Three. Four. Get the arms off, big breath in, okay, last round. Burpees. One.
two, three, four, five.
Beats. One, two, three, four, five. Shake, stretching off, head forward and back, roll to the right, change, and your shoulders back, shoulders forward. Chest, roll the wrists, shake them off, roll the hips to the right, change, okay, stretch to the side. Side. To the front, stretch up and down. Down the heel, stretch your foot out. And other side. Stretch out, arcing up, shake off. That's it, 13 and a half minutes, full body. For more videos, please subscribe to the channel, Steve Costa Fitness, or look at the website for more information, stevecostafitness.com. Thank you very much.